one small bird in a tree. Kitcha, kitcha, ki, ki, ki. Here's another, come and see. Urri, 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 urri. One more pair of landing feet. One more friendly bird to greet. Two-wit, 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 two-woo. And now an owl's come to view. Here's a parrot, brown and blue. He's not here because he has the flu. Roo-too, roo-too, roo-too-too. What a crowd, what a crew, what a truly splendid view, and what a noise they're making too. One more bird has made the chip. All is quiet, all is still, not a sound, at least until a huge bird with a mighty beak joins them with a piercing shriek. Now this bird thinks his job is done, the little branch is all his own. He hasn't seen the butterfly gently, gently floating by. Look out, bird! She softly lands and in a flash. Oh, the biggest bird, the loudest call, but whatever could have made him fall?